Let me get this straight. Your pep talk scared Mikey, your apology for the pep talk bombed, and then you convinced them that college was stupid?
You know what the worst part is that I put myself through that stupid chart to see if I was living my life's purpose.
Well, based on today, I say you definitely are not.
No. Do I love teaching? I thought I did. Am I good at it? Not today. Do I get paid?
Every other Tuesday, and not a lot.
Does the world need it? Well, not if these kids don't want to go to college. They don't need somebody to help prepare them for it.
So I've been doing it right all along.
I thought I loved teaching, but maybe I was just so focused on being good at it, I never considered any other options.
I hear you. If I were to follow my dream of becoming a professional breakdancer, I could be divorced from J-Lo.
Man, I could have been an architect. Remember when I built that Taj Mahal out of egg cartons and Tapatio bottles?
Of course, the Tajin Mahal. Hey, remember when we were young, we thought the only way we were gonna see the world was to become flight attendants?
Get up. Attention passengers, for your safety, please fasten your seatbelts and note the emergency exits. If you're traveling with an infant, you've officially ruined this trip for the rest of us.
Hey, what about for our cousins?
Damas y caballeros, por favor, abrochen sus cinturones. Y cuando llegamos a Cancún, it's party time, baby, with the tequila.